So, hello friends. I hope you all are good. Okay. So, in previous lecture, we saw some introductory part of our metals and non-metals. So, we started this our Homeopa topic for competitive exam, that is metals and non-metals. Okay. So, in that, we saw some physical properties of metals. Okay. We are mostly focusing on first what? Metals. So, we discussed so many properties. Okay, so now it's time to start our next part. That next part is our activity series. Activity series or what? Reactivity series. Okay, so see here, what is the activity series and reactivity series? Okay, so see here, for that we require more and more space. Okay, so see here, activity series. Okay, now seeing that, so as you know this, somehow might have you saw this activity series. In that, whatever topmost metal, okay, is what? Your potassium. And at the base which metal here in activity series? Yes, platinum. Okay, so see here, like that we are going to discuss here. Whatever this activity series is also called as activity series is also called as what? Reactivity series. Reactivity series. Okay. So whatever these are, so we will discuss that directly. Now see. See here. And we made a mnemonic for this. Okay. So keep in mind what is the mnemonic of that our activity series. So see here, KB नाथ का माली आलू जरा. So see here, KB नाथ का माली आलू जरा क्रंची फीके पकाता है. Okay, so see here, KB नाथ का माली आलू जरा क्रंची फीके पकाता है. कौन है? कौन है? आगे आओ. कौन है? व्हाट? कौन है? आगे आओ पंता जी. ओके, सो सी हियर, वंस अगेन वी विल सी पोटेशियम. सो दीज आर व्हाट? पोटेशियम, बेरियम, सोडियम, कैल्शियम, मैग्नीशियम. So these are what your activity series. Okay. So whatever electropositive character decreases downside. Okay. So see, once again we will discuss this. So with the name also we can write here. Okay. These are what our symbols. These are what our symbols. Okay. Now see here, whatever name of elements. Okay. So see here, name is what here? Potassium. Then what here? Barium. Here, sodium. KB नाथ का माली आलू जरा क्रंची फीके पकाता है. कौन है? आगे आओ पंता जी. अंडरस्टूड? सो दीज आर वॉट? नेमोनिक. अंडरस्टूड? यू आर नॉट गोइंग टू वट एवर नेमोनिक आई गिव. ओके, गो डीपर इन टू दैट. ओके, सो सी हियर, कैल्शियम. कैल्शियम. देन वॉट हियर? मैग्नीशियम. ओके, हियर योर एल्यूमिनियम. देन योर जिंक. देन वॉट? क्रोमियम. सी आर इज वॉट? क्रोमियम. देन दिस वॉट? आयरन. दिस वॉट योर लीड. ओके, सो सम पीपल दे आर सेइंग व्हाई हियर हाइड्रोजन, अदर आर मेटल, बट ही हाइड्रोजन इज वॉट? नॉन मेटल, बट इट हैज अ टेंडेंसी टू डोनेट इलेक्ट्रॉन्स एंड बिहेव्स लाइक वॉट? एच प्लस आयंस. लाइक अ मेटल दे हैव टेंडेंसी टू डोनेट इलेक्ट्रॉन्स. सो दैट्स वाई they are taking here in activity series or in reactivity series. So see here, After hydrogen, now here what is copper? Here say here your mercury, say Hg. केबीनाथ का माली आलू जरा क्रंची फीके पकाता है, कौन है? कौन है? आ गया वो पंता जी. सो दिस इज व्हाट योर, यस दिस इज व्हाट योर मर्क्यूरी. अंडरस्टूड? मर्क्यूरी. सो सी हियर, मर्क्यूरी. अंडरस्टूड? इट इज व्हाट, सिल्वर. देन दिस व्हाट, गोल्ड. दिस व्हाट, प्लैटिनम. अंडरस्टूड? सो दीज आर व्हाट बेसिकली योर एक्टिविटी सीरीज. सो व्हाट एवर दीज आर, सो सी सम हियर फ्रॉम पोटेशियम टू, ओके सो सी फ्रॉम पोटेशियम टू अवर कैल्शियम. सो फ्रॉम पोटेशियम, ओके सो हियर पोटेशियम टू कैल्शियम. सो दीज आर रिएक्ट विगरसली. सो हियर सी reacts vigorously, okay, reacts vigorously with acidic solution, with acidic solution, okay, to give what? To give hydrogen gas. To give what? Hydrogen gas. Okay, so whereas here what? These whatever from potassium to calcium, here what? Okay, these are also reacts vigorously, reacts vigorously with water. Okay, so now we will say from magnesium. Okay, so from magnesium to lead, okay, so say here from magnesium to lead, these are what? Reacts with acid to give H2. Reacts with water, okay, so reacts with what? Sorry, reacts with acids to give H2. Okay, and here what? React slowly up to from what? Magnesium to lead. React slowly with water. Okay, so these are what? Reacts slowly with water. Understood? And with steam also. Okay, with steam also. And it evolves what? H2 gas. So you have to keep in mind here, whatever our this potassium to calcium, these are what? React vigorously with acidic solution to give what? H2 gas, hydrogen gas. Okay, here reacts vigorously with water. Understood? And here slowly it will react, but what? Acids to give H2, means somehow less vigorously it will react. And here what? React slowly with water, and with steam also it will react, but evolution of what? H2 gas. Understood? So these, whatever these are, from your copper to platinum, from copper to platinum, do not react with acid to give H2. Say here, does not react with acids to give us H2. So whatever this you have to keep in mind. Understood? All this our reactivity series. Okay, so once again you say keep in mind all that and revise, because on the basis of this we have to write reaction also. Okay, so very much important is, now see, we will discuss here some characteristics of this. Okay, so see, for that we have to clean this all. We have to write what? Characteristics. So see here, in characteristics of reactivity series. So first characteristic is what? Electropositive character decreases down to the activity series. Yes, electropositive character decreases down to the activity series. Second is most important. Metals that are placed above hydrogen. So say metals that are placed above hydrogen can displace hydrogen H2 gas easily. Can displace H2 gas easily. Understood. So see here, third. Okay. H2 gas easily. From that, with the reaction with acid. So in that only we saw, whenever we now only we wrote that activity series. In that we wrote here. Okay. So you revise that also. Now see the third. Okay. Metals that are placed below hydrogen. So what will happen? That cannot displace H2 gas from what? From water as well as dilute acid. From water and what? Dilute acids. Understood? So see here, whatever fourth. So see, fourth is what? A high placed metal. Okay, so high placed metal can displace low placed metal from its what? Salt solution. Like that, here opposite to that, what will happen? Low placed metal cannot displace high placed metal from its salt solution. So these are what? Important characteristics. Understood? So with reverse also we can write, like here high placed metal, whatever your potassium, then barium, calcium, okay, that high placed metal can displace low placed metal from its salt solution. They can displace easily, but low placed metal cannot displace high placed metal from its salt solution. Okay, so here very much important is, okay, now we will discuss here our next part after reactivity series, that is chemical properties of what? Metals. So see, chemical properties of metals. See that our next point, chemical properties of metals. So in that, chemical properties of metals. So as you know, if metal goes into a chemical reaction, so keep in mind, pay attention, when metal goes into chemical reaction, they behave uniquely. Okay, so as you know, why they are behave uniquely? Because your metals are what? Electropositive. Metals are what? इलेक्ट्रो पॉजिटिव. ओके, इट हैज अ टेंडेंसी टू व्हाट? डोनेट इलेक्ट्रॉन. सो सी एज लाइक दिस, वी विल सी वन एग्जांपल हियर. सोडियम. सो सोडियम इज इट हैज अ टेंडेंसी टू लूज इलेक्ट्रॉन्स. एनी दैट गिव्स व्हाट? एनी प्लस प्लस वन इलेक्ट्रॉन माइनस. ओके, हियर लूज हाउ मेनी इलेक्ट्रॉन? वन इलेक्ट्रॉन. ओके, सो सी हियर प्लस वन एंड इज माइनस वन, जीरो, एंड हियर ऑल्सो जीरो चार्ज, टोटल चार्ज. इफ यू आर कंसिडरिंग टोटल चार्ज, हियर एन ए प्लस, हियर वन माइनस, सो वन प्लस वन माइनस जीरो, सो हियर ऑल्सो जीरो चार्ज. ओके, सो सी हियर स्मॉल बी ऑल्सो वी कैन राइट रिगार्डिंग योर एम जी. ओके, सो सी हियर एम जी, एम जी टू प्लस प्लस टू इलेक्ट्रॉन माइनस. एज वी डिस्कस इन अवर वॉट एवर इन प्रीवियस टॉपिक, एटम्स एंड मॉलिक्यूल्स. ओके, सो इन एटम्स ऑफ मॉलिक्यूल्स वी डिस्कस हाउ व्हाट इज एटॉमिक नंबर ऑफ दिस, एंड दे आर लूजिंग वन इलेक्ट्रॉन इन देयर इलेक्ट्रॉन कंपेरिशन 281. सो हियर व्हाट? मैग्नीशियम 282, सो दे आर लूजिंग टू इलेक्ट्रॉन लाइक दैट हियर. अंडरस्टूड? सपोज इफ यू आर टेकिंग स्मॉल सी एल, सो एल व्हाट विल हैपन? एल प्लस थ्री इलेक्ट्रॉन माइनस. सो लाइक दैट हियर वन इलेक्ट्रॉन विल लॉस, हियर टू इलेक्ट्रॉन, हियर थ्री इलेक्ट्रॉन्स. ओके, सो सी हियर एवरी हियर एटम एंड योर चार्ज इज बैलेंस. सो सी वन एटम, हियर ऑल्सो वन एटम, एंड चार्ज इज वॉट? टू प्लस टू माइनस जीरो, एंड हियर ऑल्सो वॉट? जीरो. लाइक दैट हियर ऑल्सो. अंडरस्टूड? दैट्स वाई योर मेटल बिहेव यूनिकली. ओके, सो वी विल डिस्कस सम रिएक्शन. ओके, रिएक्शन विथ ऑक्सीजन, फर्स्ट रिएक्शन, फर्स्ट केमिकल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ आवर मेटल. सो सी हियर रिएक्शन ऑफ मेटल विथ ऑक्सीजन. फर्स्ट कीप इन माइंड हियर, पे अटेंशन. रिएक्शन, रिएक्शन ऑफ मेटल विथ ऑक्सीजन. ओके, सो सी हियर इन दैट यू आर, सपोज वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस हियर फर्स्ट जनरल. सो कीप इन माइंड हियर, मेटल प्लस ऑक्सीजन दैट गिव्स व्हाट? यस, मेटल ऑक्साइड वी आर गेटिंग, मेटल ऑक्साइड. सो एज लाइक दिस यू कैन डू बॉक्स हियर फॉर दिस. मेटल प्लस ऑक्सीजन इज व्हाट? मेटल ऑक्साइड. ओके, सो सपोज इफ यू आर टेकिंग एग्जाम्पल ऑफ एन ए हियर, सो एन ए प्लस ओ टू वॉट? नॉट हियर यू विल गेट एन ए ओ टू डायरेक्टली, हियर यू विल गेट वॉट? एन ए टू ओ, सोडियम ऑक्साइड. सोडियम, यस, ऑक्साइड हियर यू विल गेट. अंडरस्टूड? सो वाई द योर फॉर्मूला बिकम्स लाइक दिस? बिकॉज एज यू नो ऑक्साइड, नॉर्मल ऑक्साइड इज वॉट? ओ टू माइनस. ओके, ओ टू माइनस, बिकॉज ऑक्सीजन एटॉमिक नंबर हाउ मच? यस, 8, तो 2 6 इलेक्ट्रॉन कॉन्फ़िगरेशन, सो दे वांट टू इलेक्ट्रॉन्स टू कंप्लीट इट्स ऑक्टेट, सो दैट्स व्हाई दे आर लूजिंग दिस टू इलेक्ट्रॉन्स, एंड चार्ज एक्वायर हाउ मच? ओ टू माइनस. अंडरस्टूड? सो लाइक दैट हियर, एंड योर सोडियम हाउ मच चार्ज? प्लस वन. ओके, सो एन ए प्लस एंड ओ टू माइनस, दैट्स वाई योर फॉर्मूला बिकम. एंड वी ऑलरेडी स्टडीड द क्रिस क्रॉस, क्रॉस ओवर वैलेंसीज. वी डिस्कस केमिकल फॉर्मूलेज ऑल्सो इन दैट वी डिस्कस. ओके, डिफरेंट डिफरेंट फॉर्मूलेज. ओके, सो एन ए टू ओ यू विल गेट, एंड अवर नेक्स्ट वर्क इज वॉट? टू बैलेंस दिस रिएक्शन. सो एन ए टू, सो हियर टू. ओके, अंडरस्टूड? सो हियर फॉर बैलेंसिंग लाइक दैट हियर टू, यू नो, सो हियर वॉट विल हैपन? फोर. सो सी, फोर एन ए, फोर एन ए, टू ऑक्सीजन, टू ऑक्सीजन, मीन्स अवर रिएक्शन इज बैलेंस. अंडरस्टूड? सो वेरी मच इम्पॉर्टेंट हियर लाइक दैट एग्जाम्पल्स. ओके, सो देन यूर जो वॉट इज वेन दिस रिएक्शन इज कम्प्लीट, सो सी योर सोडियम इज वॉट? सॉलिड. योर ऑक्सीजन इज वॉट? गैसेज, एंड देज आर वॉट? योर सॉलिड यू आर गेटिंग. मीन्स केमिकल रिएक्शन बिकम्स मोर इन्फॉर्मेटिव इफ यू रोट द स्टेट सिम्बॉल्स, वट एवर सॉलिड, गैसियस, लिक्विड्स, इफ यू आर राइटिंग. अंडरस्टूड? सो एज यू नो दीज आर वॉट? सोडियम ऑक्साइड. सो ऑब्वियसली नेचर इज वॉट? यस, इट इज वॉट? बेसिक ऑक्साइड्स. एंड एज यू नो वॉट विल हैपन विथ लिटमस पेपर? येस, इट कन्वर्ट रेड लिटमस इन टू ब्लू. ओके, नाउ सपोज वी we are going to dissolve this in water. So what will form? See, Na2O plus Na2O plus H2O. So what will happen? Yes, obviously here breaking will take place. So you will get what? Simply sodium hydroxide. Okay. Aqueous. Here what? Soluble base here will form. And as you know, alkalis. Okay, alkalis means what? Water soluble bases we call that is what? Water soluble bases. Alkalis. Okay. Because this belongs to alkali metals or group 1 metals. Already discussed in our periodic classification of elements. Understood? So our whatever next our work to balance this reaction. So like that we can balance 2Na, here also 2Na. So see hydrogen 2, yes, hydrogen 2 and oxygen also 2. Understood? So whatever your basic oxide when dissolved in water, so you will get what? Metal hydroxide. So these are what here? Sodium hydroxide. Understood? So it is what? First reaction, that is reaction with water. In that we discuss first sodium. Okay. So this thing you have to keep in mind whatever I wrote in box. Okay. So we will discuss next reaction of magnesium. Reaction of magnesium with oxygen. So see. Reaction of magnesium with oxygen. Understood? So simply as you know this thing, magnesium does not readily react with oxygen at room temperature. Okay, so we perform this in our lab also. Okay, so here whatever your magnesium, when it will burns. Okay, so see, it gives a dazzling white flame if you burn this magnesium. So their reaction is like this: Mg solid plus O2 gaseous. But here which sign? Heating sign. Because magnesium here, your magnesium, it does not react with oxygen at room temperature. So this thing is very much important. Or suppose you are thinking, so like that, so many easy reaction. But whatever conditions of that reaction is very much important. When it occurs at a high temperature, it will occur, or at low temperature, at moderate temperature, that is important. So see, magnesium solid plus O2 gaseous. So what will happen? But at temperature, we want to heat that. So what will happen? Yes, MgO, magnesium oxide, you will get obviously. Your metal already what? Electropositive, and oxygen what? Electronegative. So for balancing, you have to take right here 2, then here also 2. Okay, so our reaction will complete. And suppose if you are thinking this magnesium oxide when react with water, so what will happen? Yes, MgO, whatever you are getting here, solid Y dash magnesium oxide. So MgO solid plus water, yes, what you will get? Magnesium hydroxide. Okay, it is also base. Magnesium hydroxide. So each and every student, you have to write whatever names here. Okay, we saw sodium oxide and sodium hydroxide. Now we saw magnesium oxide. Here magnesium hydroxide. Okay, so you have to write names also downside. Understood? So see here, we will discuss our third, okay, reaction of copper with oxygen. Reaction of what? Copper with oxygen. Copper with oxygen. Now see here, basically whatever your copper, this also it does not react with oxygen at room temperature, only on heating, only on strong heating it will react to form what? Copper oxide. Okay, so see here what we can write here. Okay, see, Cu plus O2, that gives what? Means your copper solid and oxygen gas is heating, वट वी कैन राइट हियर वॉट प्रोलॉन्ग हिट प्रोलॉन्ग हिटिंग अंडरस्टूड आफ्टर प्रोलॉन्ग हिटिंग ओनली हियर यू विल गेट योर कॉपर ऑक्साइड सो सी यू विल गेट वॉट सी यू ओ सो फॉर बैलेंसिंग हियर टू हियर ऑल्सो टू अंडरस्टूड सो हियर we scientifically or in chemistry language we call it as what cupric oxide so keep in mind here cupric means what cu plus 2 and oxygen is what as you know o2 minus okay so this plus 2 2 minus cancel out each other and you will get what simply cu understood so very much important is cupric and Cu plus 1 means what cuprous so after prolonged heating only you will get okay suppose if you are thinking like that base if you are going to prepare so just simply CuO plus H2O what you will get what CuOH twice so here also what you will get name of this cupric hydroxide cupric hydroxide you will get understood so like that here simple reactions are there okay so we can write here reactivity orders of different metals understood so see here how we can write reactivity order with oxygen of different metal so see here how we can write so order of reactivity towards oxygen so see as like this you can write first what will come potassium then what will come sodium then what magnesium then what your copper so very much important is as for your competitive exam okay so whatever this we will discuss some amphoteric oxides so amphoteric oxides that also we will discuss reaction here amphoteric oxide means what that oxides it can react with both acids as well as bases so see amphoteric oxide means what that oxide is react with both acids as well as bases so see here suppose if you are taking example of aluminum oxide Al2O3 okay so Al2O3 plus HCl acid so what will form here wherever necessary or easily occurred breaking at that time you have to draw here breaking means so see like that Al positive your oxide is what negative aluminum is electropositive and oxygen is what electronegative and here also H plus and Cl minus so after that what will form yes crossover with crossover valency chemical formula correctly which you will get aluminum and Cl this plus and minus there join so what you will get AlCl3 because your aluminum is charge on was plus 3 and Cl is what minus 1 plus what plus you will get what simply you will get H2O but here we want to balance this reaction understood so here 2al so al how much cl how much 2 3 is 6 so here also 6 understood so see here 3 oxygen so we will cross check once again al 2 yes here also 2al 3 oxygen yes here also 3 oxygen 6 hydrogen here also 6 hydrogen 6 cl yes here also 6 cl means our reaction is correct understood so what you will get this you will get this what aluminium chloride you will get understood means this what your oxide is reacts with what acid now we will discuss when your oxide is reacts with base okay so see down only we will see this Al2O3 solid plus NaOH so what you will get here you will get beta here one complex here you will get and that complex is what sodium aluminate NaAlO2 plus H2O you will get here. Okay, and that is in the form of what? Aqueous form. Okay, so see here, for balancing, we want to balance this reaction. So see, 2Al, yes, 2Al. So how many oxygens are here? There, so 2Na. So here also what? 2Na. Okay, so see our reaction is balanced or not? 2Al, yes, 2Al, 3 oxygen, and here 2. So 3, 2 plus 2, 5. So here 4 and is 5. Okay, hydrogen, yes, here also 2 hydrogen, here also 2 hydrogen. Anything else? Yes, otherwise our all whatever elements are balanced. And is what I told, sodium aluminate you will gain. Understood? So very much important up till that we discuss. And another also some more examples of amphoteric oxide also there. More examples. Okay. That is what? Say ZnO. Okay. Another examples of amphoteric oxide, ZnO, then tin oxide. Okay. Then your PbO also. Another examples of what? Amphoteric oxides. What I told, ZnO, SnO, tin oxide, and what? PbO. We can write here, etc. Understood? These are all another examples of amphoteric oxides. Okay. So these are we saw reaction with, yes, oxygen of different metals. Okay, so what are next part we will discuss in next lecture. Thank you. So keep revising all that. If any doubt, you can ask. Feel free to ask. Thank you.